Multiversus. Bro, I'm kind of excited about this game. Right now I'm going through tutorial, so I'm not going to do much talking. I am going to explain, you know, what my experiences are. Forgive that. That's food in the back. So, let me get through this tutorial and we will begin. But y'all just take some stuff. Now, I have, just for, you know, reference, I have switched my controls. I play a certain style. I know some of you who have played, you know, the like, you know, the Royal series like this, like Smash Brothers, Rumble series like this, like Smash Brothers, what is the other one, Brawlhalla. Everyone has a certain gameplay style, so I didn't like the controls, so I switched them to how I like them. Alright, but I'm gonna get through this tutorial. Check it out.
choose your character. Prepare yourselves!
Y'all know me, I don't like music, but for the experience of the game, I'm gonna leave it on. But once I play this, like, start getting into it, most definitely, like, turn it in. Can't wait to play with Batman. Love Batman.
Hope you're, like, ready for pain, man! Order up!
Victory! rematch?
Yeah. I don't know. But GG's for sure. GG's for sure. Alright, so I'm gonna be open and honest, like, it does feel a little stiff as far as the combos go, so, that's probably gonna be a lot of tricks to the trade as far as, like, land canceling and stuff like that, so most definitely be looking out, I'm looking out how to use the controls. Good thing that we got a win on our first try, it's good, you know, we win as a team. Gotta take a sip. Subscribe if you haven't tried, you know, let's grow together. We're gonna get into some more matches, most definitely. Change my control to make sure my dodge, because I have my dodge, but I think I might keep it. Let's see. I think I just need to get used to it. Yeah, because I can most definitely play another match today.
Choose your character.
My mother told me that fighting does not make you a hero.
Most definitely can't wait to check these characters out. So it looks like I got a good thing for it. Defense is always good. I'm always have been in the game.
Prepare yourself!
Right!
play again? Let's go! Choose your character!
So they agreed to go again, I'm guessing, so I don't know how this works, man, but I know Wonder Woman is. She's banana.
I will fight for those who cannot fight for themselves.
That's pretty dope. And control wise, I like it. I'm getting a little more used to the dodges and all the good things. But, and they allow rematches, which is really, really dope. Just all of the combos, like I said, to cancel it, but you learn how to cancel with those dodge buttons. Because for some reason.
Prepare yourself!
Just some little tips you can take from the nest on that. So learn how to tie in those combos and those dodges. It looks like they are really giving you fluid gameplay. It just, for some reason, and I'm going to point it out in specific, it just looks edgy. It's a little edgy for me. Maybe it's, I'm not tying in my combos with my daughter.
It's not every day you get to murderize Wonder Woman.
I'm gonna play it back though. And then pick it up. But for those that are stepping in, man, we are playing the beta of the Multiversus. We're just getting first sights at it, first gameplay. I'm in love with Wonder Woman right now. You know, no cap. I haven't really tried anything else, but I'm most definitely down to.
Oh, I don't think you've ever met a woman like me.
Three.
Prepare yourself.
Just like any other game you play, I believe you get used to it because the controls are getting more easier the more I play it, so. I like the way I have them set. Let's get it going.
I hope that lasso of yours is as powerful as they say.
Let us down, but I feel like this game It's going to bring so many different communities together. It's going to be ridiculous. Bro, don't be surprised if they put Naruto in here, bro. Don't be surprised. I said it first. You know, we're going to get a few more. I'm enjoying it so far. It looks like we begin to get other characters, or maybe that's avatars. We'll look into it as we go. I don't want to get it too ahead too soon. But yeah, first look at Multiversus.
Choose your character.
Just playing as Wonder Woman. Let me know what y'all want to see next. Those that may not have it or may not have a system.
Do not mistake a desire to avoid violence with an inability to deal with it.
Most definitely gonna grind as long as the beta is open. I don't know how long that is. I'm most definitely taking it out. But yeah, don't worry about that. I've been looking for somebody to play as Batman. All the games is gonna be good. Velma looks like she doesn't really.
Prepare yourself.
I can only imagine what level people are at the moment that have already been playing. Like, literally downloaded this. Finished downloading about 30 minutes ago.
The infants of our tribe are stronger than you. Behind me!
Choose your character.
I will fight for those who cannot fight for themselves.
Prepare yourself!
Bro, that was a good win. That was a good win. So, we're on to our next, bro. Let me know who y'all like to see. You know, I don't really get to see them, because I'm at Boston.
Continue? Let's go! Choose your character.
Mother told me that fighting does not make you a hero.
Let's go. They saw me add some stuff on there, man. Come on. Let's intimidate them.
Prepare yourself!
Every hurt is a lesson, and every lesson makes you better.
Thank you.
way!
Let's go. Put blood down. Come on, man.
Choose your character!
Yes? What is it? I'm listening. Do not mistake a desire to avoid violence with an inability to deal with it.
Prepare yourself!
Fingers crossed you actually present a challenge. Like the wind. Without breaking a sweat.
All right, let me get one moment just for the review. The next one, let me know who you want to see me play for. I'm gonna grind it, of course, you know. But let me know who y'all like so far, who y'all seen, some powers that I may have missed, some cool stuff about it, like questions you may have. Let's talk about it. Let's do it.
Choose your character!
Oh, I don't think you've ever met a woman like me.
Prepare yourself!
Continue?
Yo, it's dope. Alright, y'all, so that's...
Choose your character!
I may give it a few more matchmaking streams and quiet streams. But, thank y'all for sticking with me. I'll see y'all next time over the river, through the woods, and back here at the nest. And y'all have a good night, good day, good evening, good day. Alright. Subscribe, I try.